political video. Bye bye. Hello guys.
Hello.
Great news from tomorrow.
Great.
Donald Trump is an official nominee of the Republican Party because he secured enough number of delegates, I guess.
Delegates?
How you call them?
People.
Nice just people. We can call them. People. We can just call them nice people because they secured Donald Trump. Donald Trump was the only guy running among Republicans and Democrats who wanted to have good relationship with Russia.
Mm-hmm.
So we are just, I think maybe next election, if they will allow Russia to vote in American elections, all Russia will vote for Donald Trump.
Well, Russia?
Yeah, yeah. He will easily win.
It's a good potential.
Yeah, if Russia and the USA will join and become one country, Donald Trump will be president.
Oh, okay.
Easy.
You don't have to agree with Putin.
He will agree. So that's basically good news.
Yeah.
Good news.
Okay.
There are so many haters of Donald Trump. So many haters suddenly appear.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's just ridiculous.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Looking forward for November.
I think it will be election.
I just can't wait for Donald Trump to become president. Just can't wait for it. Okay.
Okay. Bye.